presence was sensual to all that she'd made. The pavement she walked on, it worshipped her feet. And many a loner walked many a mile for a flash of that ripe magnesium smell. He was an artist, a player of cards. The script that he scribbled, it captured her heart. She liked order and discipline, routine and space, till his fingers touched her perfect face. She looked into his jaded eyes. It dried her mouth and left her paralyzed. All her defenses fell like lemmings torn and shot to hell, and lit a bonfire between her thighs. He led her entranced into his room, which smelt of tobacco, insomnia and gloom. But her mind on his phallus dressed it up as a palace. As he kissed her, the piper played his tune. All her inhibitions just crumbled away and spilt like confetti across his duvet. Folded with her forehead anointed, and he left her with nothing more to say. She, from her innocence a manacle, turned from a flower into a cannibal. He showed her every sin that breeding buried deep within. This priest of freedom rendered her an animal. And now she's a printer with ink and silk screens. Her fingers are soiled with devious scenes. And the poets absconded soon after they bonded, and left her with her heart so open and green. Should any young playmate fall into her web, I've tattoos and lip rings to lay seeds in their heads. She with talents unspeakable is all the more lethal, as her silk string binds them to her bed. Boys and girls, it doesn't bother her. Beware the Sphinx, the punk, the avatar. She'll plant the thoughts in your brain and slowly make you go insane. So crane your necks, your lips, your hips, your heart. You're too late. She had you from the start.
Thank you.